Hi.
Well, hello, Sora.
Yes, hello there, somebody I don't know.
Eeyore told me Pooh wasn't quite himself. I thought this might be just what the poor dear needed.
Yeah, I hope it'll make Pooh better.
If tears are wonderful things, to top some bit of the river, to butter the bit of the springs. A present for me? Why, presents are what Tiggers like best. And it's not even my birthday.
But Tigger, that's not for you.
Wait, Tigger!
Oh, dear.
Come on, let's go after him.
You remember me now, don't you, Buddy Bear?
Well, I remember that bouncing always makes me hungry.
All that bouncing and he still doesn't remember me? Well, then I guess bouncing's not the answer. It makes a Tigger almost never want to bounce again.
Oh, please be careful with that.
Oh, sorry, little piglet, but Pooh not remembering me has me confused. I don't even feel like bouncing.
No, oh, but Tigger, I always thought that bouncing was what Tiggers did best.
Pooh boy, you remember me. You do remember your old buddy Tigger after all. That's great.
I wonder who that is. Oh well, perhaps I'll remember tomorrow.
What? Yes?
There you are. Hey, we looked everywhere for you.
I was looking for a very dear friend that I remember I made a very important promise to.
So, did you find him?
No, I looked and looked, but he doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Oh, Pooh Boy, so there you are.
But Tigger, did you have to bounce me so bouncily?
Gosh, I thought a jaguar had gotten you.
Oh, dear. I hadn't thought of that. I do hope a jaguar hasn't gone and gobbled up my friend.
Now try to remember, Pooh. Isn't Sora the one you're looking for?
Oh, the jaguar.
No, it's just your tummy grumbling. You must be hungry. Come on, let's head home and see if we can find you some honey.
I'd like that, Sora.
Pooh! You finally remembered!
Remembered what, Sora?
Pooh.
I like it ever so much when you're cheerful, Sora.
Me too, Pooh.
Oh, there's a bit of a rumbly in my tumbly.
All right, then let's go home.